Hey, my name is Terrell Pauly, and in this video, I'd like to give a short introduction into what DICOM is. So DICOM is a standard form of communication for transferring, acquiring, and storing of medical images between different medical systems. If you've ever been to a hospital or imaging center before, where you had to have a ultrasound done or MRI or CAT scan, these systems actually acquire the medical images. And then from there, these images are transferred usually to a PACS system, another system which is called PACS. And this form of communication is done using the DICOM standard. Now, an analogy that I like to use is for DICOM is the different languages that we speak as people. So let's say, for instance, if you have two people, one person is only speaks English and the other person only speaks Spanish, well, those two people are not able to communicate with one another because they don't speak each other's language. Now, let's say for you have two people that they're both able to speak Spanish, but then they're able to communicate because they are able to speak the same language. And that's kind of similar to how DICOM is. If you want to have two medical systems to be able to communicate with one another, as far as dealing with medical images, transferring, and things of that nature, they both have to be able to implement different parts of the DICOM standard. Now, that's a quick overview of what DICOM is. Now, if you want to have more detailed information, a video on the DICOM standard tutorial, if you want to take a look at, it'll be in the description below. And besides that, if this was helpful for you, just leave a like. And if you have any questions about it, leave a comment in the comment sections below. So next time.